Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. So I'd like to take a minute, come along with me on the journey of how I earned my master's degree. California, born and raised, singing and dancing is how I spend most of my days. My education was always number one. With a family full of teachers, it was nothing but fun. Survived high school, even though I was bullied. Couldn't dampen my passions, couldn't be sullied. Golden West College was my next stop. Learned so much in the school, thought my head would go pop. Found an early passion for media design. Moved on to Fresno State, yes, it was the time. Student films, music vids, and TV shows. Graduation came so fast, was it really time to go? Storyboards, cameras, lights, and action were my life. But these skills without a job left me in strife. Worked for a company called Kids Invent. Teaching video production to kids was the intent. Moved on to help kids in elementary schools who had autism. This work totally rules. A job opportunity appeared in IT. I could finally pursue my love of technology. From my guy of 7 years, didn't know what to do, had plenty of fears. Decided it was time to go back to school. Wanted to prove to myself that I was no fool. I read and I researched and I made my choice. Full Sail University made me rejoice. Never had passed an online course before, but this time I felt like I would really soar. Graphic web and media design. Learned the tricks of the trade and I feel just fine. Thanks to Full Sail, I've got my master's degree. Why did I do it? I did it for me.